Now I'm gonna experiment, see if I can make a iPad mini float mount. See if I can get some magnets in the kit. Today I will be working on a brand new invention, and Rafa will be prepping his most recent dash mod project for its final paint job. Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. The injection molded kits have pockets along the back for the magnets to sit into. It takes a little square magnet. These have an overlapping bezel and the connector. And the connector plugs in, so once the connector's in, there's no way it can come out. But for float mounts, they don't have the overlapping side bezel. So it'd be nice to make an acrylic float mount for an iPad mini.
Matter what you did, Doug.
Scanning unit. Transferring file to Windows ThinkPad. Engaging Windows mode. It on my face.
It's gonna be the best thing that anyone has ever seen.
Delusional thoughts from Fantasy Island. You'll never get metal legs. Samantha is fucking Alex. No, she's not!
But I think that the music was a little loud.
Are you afraid of it?
No. I just don't like techno.
You would if you had robot ears.
As a boy, my wrist was limp. But now it's strong from all this work. As a man, I have no problem getting work. But I can't get a guy to buy me dinner if my life depended on it.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that.
It worked.
Perfect.
I still gotta calibrate my bit, so like, I wanna get these to fit together tight.
Oh yeah.
The 11 cut like right up to the tape. The 11 cut right up to the tape, so it cut through the paper, the bottom paper. The 12-inch kit cut through the paper and marked the spoil board a little bit. It should be the same thickness, but there's the acrylic thickness varies a little bit, and every time we calibrate the depth of the tool, it may not be perfect. May not be exact. The new spoil board is a success. I have a fresh 11-inch Pro and a 12.9 ready to assemble.
Oh.
This piece should fit in here.
What?
Still doesn't fit.
What?
Doesn't. Oh, it does.
Now I can cut this large piece of acrylic down into three smaller pieces because my new spoiled board has multiple depths.
It doesn't matter.
This guy pulled up in. Look at. Look. Listen. A boat. Pulled up in a boat.
Oh, would you look at that?
Yeah, well.
Would you look at that?
Yeah, there's a few more blemishes on the car.
Oh my gosh, just look at it.
Yeah.
Just look at it.
This is cool, dude.
Just look at it.
Give me that 20, dog.
Yeah, what the heck is that?
Oh, is that an iPad float mount? Looks like a float mount without the iPad in it.
Oh!
Kind of like your float mount. That's like one of my cutouts.
That's cool.
What you driving this bucket for?
I put it together.
You're driving this turd around for? Ooh, you got the suede seats and shit?
I was watching some Infowars.com and learned that General Motors made a secret deal with the US government. Any stealth fighter speedboats that spring a leak get flipped upside down and sent to Chevy. A Corvette hull is a recycled stealth water bomber.
Hold on, Roger.
Dreadful.
What's up? How many kits you need today, dog?
Where's my chicken beef, first of all?
Oh, shit. I'm cutting them today. I just filled up the plasma cutter.
Fill this up. In your mouth. Fill your mouth up with this.
Whoa. How them loaves of bread, dude?
Good.
How you been treating my wheat bread? Better not be squishing my wheat bread.
This thing looks good.
Yeah, I'm excited to finish this one.
What's your next one? That fucking horrible mini, huh?
That mini is gonna be...
No, the... I have the 11.
Oh, the 11 and that mini.
And that mini.
Two next.
I'm gonna do those bottles together.
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
I left another upgrade in your paint booth.
Let's check it out, G.
I might have to charge up your rent a little bit.
Why would you?
It's an upgrade, dude.
Oh, that's
I already put the desk.
Oh, there's like an upgrade charge.
And now this. It's going to make your work life experience much. That's Captain Pecker, the party wrecker.
Can I sit on that?
You can do whatever you want, baby. $25 a month and it's yours. Yeah, baby. Look at the head on her.
She's heady, dude.
No, if you paid me to do it,
then that means he did it.
No, he's not, bitch.
He did it with his money, dude.
He didn't do it. I did
he
it.
He did it with his money.
He paid to get it done, yes. I got it. Makes sense. That makes sense.
Where'd you put... How could you put this out here, dude?
This works swell. This new board has me spoiled.
Terrible, stupid, idiotic.
Because of how well it works.
Now I'm ready to run the new iPad mini float mount.
This is bad.
Into here. Now I'll try to run that new iPad mini. His phone's ringing. Right when he walks upstairs, his phone rings.
What's that shit?
Can we pause there for a minute? Look at that stink face. That's the kind of stink face that says, I am an ancient samurai warrior painting from the Edo period. And I'm mad because I pay rent for a treehouse that causes me head trauma. Come on, Rafa, every true samurai warrior has a little bit of head trauma because they practice with wooden swords. Haven't you ever seen The Last Samurai with Tom Cruise? What are you, stupid? Rafa's over here looking like E. Honda's high school yearbook photo.
I'm so glad I got that. I gotta fucking do this.
What if we just push it up like this for now?
Yeah, dude. What are we doing, dude? Oh, the bulb! Leave it down, leave it low.
Yeah.
Not bad, huh?
Dude, it's nice. Got that baby smooth. Make another load on there, dude.
400, get rid of some of the deeper scratches.
And then hit it again. Yeah.
There's a beak.
That's the beak. I gotta get all the slag off, but that's pretty thick, dude.
Yeah. You think that'll ratchet down?
Yeah,
it should, right?
Do you think?
I don't know.
Here, dude. See? I labeled my can just to see what would happen, and look where it ended up, dude.
Because you put it there, you fucking.
Well,
fat.
Look.
That's mine. Ah! Look at all my iPad videos. You see me use it.
That's mine.
Dude, the bottom is good.
Yeah. This should be the final primer coat. Once this is dry, he can paint it. This one's gonna be nice. I put a bevel in the edge and frosted it. cut a suede for it. I have to adjust the depth a little bit, but this will have built-in magnets along the top. This will fit in the iPad Mini 5 or 4. Just like every other float mount, push the bottom to release it. Slider up. Damn, look at it. Look at. Masterpiece. This new float mount idea has me so excited, it inspired me to write another poem. Roland, in Rafa's boss's 6.2, he can't put the rag top down because his hair's gone too. Just another fat guy waving just to say hi. Did she stop? No, she just drove by. She kept on, pursuing to Doug's spot. She busted my nut and gave me head on the next block. Corvettes are dead, yo. I drive a T-Bird, A1A, Beachfront Avenue.
Oh, would you look at that? Just look at that. What?
This doesn't belong in here.
What the fuck? The inappropriate artifact has been found.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Due to improper overlap setting on the bit height. This is a float mount for the 9.7 inch iPads. So far, it looks like shit.
It's not gonna work.
Please sit on my face.
That was not appropriate.
Oh.
We must test and reprogram. Acceptable. Now this just needs to be deep enough to push in and push up on. We'll have to adjust the program. I'll continue working on these designs next week. We are working on the Acura next week. Acrylic iPad Pro kits are shipping now. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Leave me a comment. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.